Yo, it's me, Dontro. Welcome back to the Hideout. And first and foremost, I want to apologize if there's any audio issues or any past audio issues that's been going on with my recordings. When I'm recording on my microphone, seems to have been having some issues here and there. I've been trying to troubleshoot, and it's not, you know, unbearably bad. It's nothing that's like, you know, detrimental, but it's definitely kind of bothering me. So hopefully there'll be some things I could do about that in the future, and I can fix, you know, the audio issues. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to have you have the guys have to deal with that. But thank you so much, everybody who's been coming in and bear with it and all the things like that. So, you know, but today's video, I got some new JJK merch. I'm excited. The reason why I wanted to do this video was just because I wanted to basically like show it to you guys, because I know everybody was saw some things on Twitter with the Jujutsu Kaisen anime official start guide, and I know some people were looking at that, and some people were like posting like storyboard stuff and all of that, and I just kind of just want to give you guys the view of the book if you haven't bought it yourself. But if you do want to buy it, I'm going to put the link in the description. I got mine from CD Japan. It came very quickly. They're only doing FedEx international fast priority shipping. Their regular shipping, they're no longer doing at the moment. I guess it's set up due to COVID, so I'm assuming, you know, the I would say from it's FedEx first of all, and I guess FedEx's processing of not international probably isn't the best way to be ordering stuff right now in this COVID situation. So CD Japan is basically making you pay for the priority shipping. It's not cheap, you guys. It's not cheap shipping and handling, but if you wanna pay that for the content, do your thing, you know what I'm saying? And I really wanted this stuff, so I had to do it. So really, quick intro and we into it. Boom. So, like I said, I got the character guide for Jujutsu Kaisen. The anime starter guide for Jujutsu Kaisen. I had got it, and it looks absolutely amazing. I just wanted to, you know, give you guys a front and back cover. This isn't the first time I've ordered stuff from Japan, so I've gotten used to this. I kind of never really liked these type of things. This like loose, you know, I never really enjoyed that because I never can keep up with stuff. Like I genuinely can't. Like stuff, when I was a kid, stuff got like dusty, messy with me. I couldn't really keep up with stuff. So like stuff like that for like books and things, I found them so cool, but I could never really keep up with it. But I want to go through this though, and so you, because if you can, like, you know, you can take that thing off. I'm not going to, because if I take it off, it'll never be put back on the right way. Never. It just won't. So but I do want to, this is the back and I'm about to open it up, you know, slowly, like, show you guys the front. But I do want to start like this, basically, where you guys can see all of the starting stuff. You see that Sukuna finger right there. I'm sorry, like I'm gonna try to, no, I don't want to do it. I don't want to end it. But these are stickers right there. These are all stickers. These are stickers. So I'm not taking them out. I'm not doing it. I don't think I'm ever going to take them out. But they're stickers. So like, you know, that's Sukuna at the top, and you got the Yuji Sukuna, Yuji one in the Rayom and Sukuna. And I guess if you was to take off Yuji side and Sukuna side, you'll see their names fully better, I'm assuming. And then you got the what's the name of the third ears, and then you got, I'm sorry, my hands covering their faces and whatnot. Who is that? That's Mihito and Gojo. I said Gojo, I'm stupid. Ghetto. That's Mihito, and there you go. Ha ha. That's Mihito and Ghetto. And then you have the rest of our peoples right there on the side. Like, just look at them. Look at our quad. Just going crazy. So yeah, that's the first part. And this character guy's a lot, so this might be a video. I'm sorry. This might be a long little, but I'm, you know, it ain't gonna really be no edits. This is gonna be me just showing y'all the madness. See, look, I almost dropped the damn book. And if I would've dropped the book, I would've ripped this shit. And you know how pissed I would've been ripping this shit on video? I would've been pissed. But, this is the poster. The official poster that we get. Struggling. If it's a poster that we get, right? So you guys know what that looks like, but that's one side of it. And then the other side is the ugly poster. Yes, I'm calling this poster ugly. I don't like how Yuji looks. I'm gonna call it ugly. I don't like how Yuji looks. I really like how everybody else looks. I don't like how Yuji looks. Now, Yuji, I really don't care for you. Now, let me not say that. He's not one of my favorite characters, but I still don't like that. But the Mahito thing in the back is perfection. So it's one of those things where it's like, damn, B. So that's how I feel about that. But yeah, so it's that. And then they start you off with, you know, showing you the preview of the first episode. Like, hey, this is what we're looking like, right? So I'm not gonna probably go through every single little page of this book because I don't think every single little page is like of interest to people, but I will go over like stuff like this. Just having the character file, like the character files, the character portraits here like this and who we're gonna see. Now some people talking about stuff like, I don't see Noritoshi and I don't see Mekamaru, and y'all, this is like the start guide. So like, the characters they're gonna, we already have Goodwill confirmed from Yuji's voice actors interview, but these characters, when you think about the manga, these are kind of been the prominent characters that you see in the manga up until, you know, Goodwill. You know, characters like Momo, Mekamaru, Noritoshi, we're gonna get characters like them in the anime, but they're not here in the heavy promo because you're not going to see them until you run into them in Goodwill. Why would you show them as if, you know, you're going to see them a lot? They have Mei and Toto and the other principal there for common sense. You got this other principal who's plotting on killing Yuji because you're going to see him. And you got Toto and Mei, them two run up on Nobara and Megumi before Goodwill even start. And then you got Miwa. She's a Gojo stan. She's going to literally be like a gag, like not a gag, but like, you know, like how everybody meme Panda, they're gonna meme the fuck out of Miwa. And I kind of think the studio kind of sees that coming. They see Miwa being memed as like, oh my God, I'm a Gojo stan. Like, I kind of see that happening. And she's a cutie pie, like, you know. So, you know, you got Ghetto with the stitches. You got, so get two. And then you have the Mahito, Hanami, Jogo, and Sukuno in their beautiful gloriness. And you turn the page, and then you'll have each character. We get each character's like specific whole little breakdown, right? So there goes Yuji, and he's like just looking fucking fantastic. Like, he looks fucking fantastic. So then we got Yuji. Sorry about that, you guys. Here we go, Megumi. Boom. Look at Goom-Goom. Look at Goom Goom. Goom Goom and his amazingness looks absolutely fantastic. They just look great. Like, they just look awesome. I just love how this looks. Then we got the queen. Boom. I'm sorry you guys have to witness this thing falling down. I apologize. I'm probably not gonna edit that out, y'all. That's not getting edited out. I don't really feel like editing that. I genuinely don't feel like editing that. Gojo. Gojo. But yeah, this character book is just, I keep saying character book because it looks just like my Shaman King character book, but it's not a character book. But the anime start guide is really cool, you guys. I really enjoy everything about it. I really enjoy everything that I was seeing in it. I can't read a lick of the text, but that don't matter to me because, you know, I'm out here enjoying my, then we get to the curses. Now, Nanami and them were shown. Nanami and the Kyoto people were shown, but I just went to the curses because I figured that's what a lot of people wanted to see. But here go the curses right here. This looks really cool. I like how the page changes over to red for them. I find it very, very cool. With the names and stuff attached, I just find it all really, really awesome. And then Sukuna gets his own, as he should. The King of Curses gets his own thing. So yeah, I am really I mean, like, even like the bum gets some stuff, like, you know, characters that we get crumbs on, they get their own little highlight. So I find the character book really, really cool. I find the character book really awesome. And then what I really loved was the highlight of the voice actors. The highlight of the voice actors I found to be very, 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 very cool. I just love this. And when I say highlight, they do more than just this. They genuinely go through and give them, like, bios. Like, they give them bios. And then on top of giving them bios, they just out here, like, the modeling and the pictures on top of the interviews and the bios inside. Like, I just find this stuff really, really cool. Especially the parts where, you know, you see them reading the Yuji's voice actor with the manga, you know. I find that very awesome. And that the anime is even doing this, the anime studio is even doing all of this type of promotion, has me so excited. Excuse me. Megumi's voice actor just dipped. He just dipped in the drip. He just dipped and dabbed and just in it. Just look at him. Just the purple is just just love it. I love it. I absolutely love it. And then she just comes and does what she should do and just slay everybody. As Nabara would do, she just comes in and goes, "Hello. It's not about you, it's about me." Like, she just does her thing. Like, I genuinely love it. And that's all we don't get Gojo's voice or anything like that. And then, you know, we get the signatures from them, and then we get their little you know, pics and stuff like that. You know, it's character books are really cool, you guys. It's really cool. I wanted everybody to get a chance to really look and see what's inside of it. You know, and really, like, you know, get a chance to really appreciate what's in it, you know, because everybody was seeing these on Twitter. People was posting the storyboards and stuff, the storyboard information, all of that. And it's just a lot of cool stuff that I'm just glad I have. Like, the keyword with the curses, like how they have these curses set up and stuff like that. I find it very, very cool. I like how they did Dagon. They're keeping Dagon very mysterious. If you're an anime only, sorry, but you shouldn't be here anyway. But like they them showing the weapons, like all of this stuff, I found just very, very, very cool. Very, 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 very cool. I found all of this very, 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 very cool. I found all of this to be just very awesome to have. The showing off more Megumi's Shikigami. You know, I'm into this. This is the fact that Nu is gonna be brown like that, or red, that reddish, orange, brownish color. I can't. Yeah, that's like, I'm just excited. I'm excited to see these actually in the anime. Like, I'm ecstatic to see these in the anime. It's cool because them showing what they used as material for their sketches. And remember, we had that giant controversy where that person was trying to say, this is Origin of Obedience, Nabara, right here. And they were like, anime is going to go to Origin of Obedience. And I'm like, no, even if they use this to sketch, it gives a good look of her portrait. You know what I'm saying? Like, in the manga, this gives a very good look of her portrait. So you would want to use this early on so you can get a consistency to how you want her face to look. That's how you would do it. I don't think it's that deep. I genuinely don't. And then the settings and stuff like that in it, them having like the, like, I would want this as a part of my layout on Twitter, you know, like as a header or something. I kind of wait for somebody to scan these in so I can see this as a, you know, as for a header and stuff like that. So yeah, this type of stuff is really, oh, the phones and stuff. Like, I found them doing this pretty cool, like with the phones and the bags and talking about, like, I just wish I could read it and like them just discussing what they did to discover these proportions, what they did to make these proportions, stuff like that. I mean, you could just tell that they're working very, very hard. And then at the end, they're like, don't forget, get your merch. They're like, collect your merch, collect all your, make sure you get your JJK merch. Oh, and then Gege has some stuff at the end to say. I'm sorry, I forgot about that part. Gege has some stuff to say at the end. I wish I knew what it said, you guys. I'm sorry, but Gege has some stuff to say at the end here. And I just found this really awesome. Gege's clearly excited. And I'm just, I'm excited. I'm excited because Gege's excited. Yeah, but there's 4 pages of JJK merch. This is the other 2 pages of JJK merch. They're like, go get your shit, bro. So yeah, that was pretty much the entirety of the anime start guide. I wanted to give you guys a view of that. Hopefully this will be out to you on this video, drop really quickly to you guys, but this is only the first part of the video. The next part of the video is this bad boy. And I haven't taken it out of its plastic yet because I'm scared. But I kind of was like, I want to take it out the plastic, and I decided make a part of the video, right? So, this is the Jujutsu Kaisen 2021 manga calendar. Now, there is an anime calendar. I did see the anime calendar online when I went to get this. I did see that. I kind of didn't have any interest for the anime calendar at the time, but I wanted this ever since I first seen it. And then I just, when I was looking for the character guide, I ran into this. And I said, oh, this is a necessity. So yeah, the 2021 Jujutsu Kaisen calendar. I'm gonna open it. This is the back. I'm gonna open it. Now, I'm nervous because I don't have anywhere yet to put this because I'm in the process of moving. Yeah, so I kind of don't want to open this, but then I also want to see the inside of it. So what I told myself I was going to do was, excuse me. Oh, it is, never mind y'all. I'm not as worried no more. I was making sure, cause I thought that this thing had, thought I had to rip it open. I was hoping it had like, you know, something that I could just pull it open, like open and close like a Ziploc, and it does. So I'm gonna put this right back in this plastic when I'm done, and then get some tape to make sure it's actually sealed. See, it's over here, it's thick, see, it's sticking to it. Look at that shit. It's sticking to it, y'all. Hold on. Trying to take it off without doing any damage. There we go. Okay. Oh, you guys. This is why you got to take it out the plastic. This is exactly why you have to take things out the plastic, you guys. So, this front. Okay, so this is being held together to stay still by cardboard. So cardboard is holding this down. So this back part is a facade, basically. I didn't fully process that, but I'm gonna keep this on here like this. I'm gonna keep it up for reference. Keep it like this for reference. That way I know to come back and make it line up just like that. But why taking it out became so important, you guys, is because I did not notice that depending on where you hit it at, and I hope I can catch this on video, y'all see that? There goes Sukuna. I didn't even see him right there. But then on the other end, it's Choso. Where's he at? Other end, it's Choso. Look at him. I didn't even notice that when I first got it. And then in the corner, Getu. And then, boom. Mahito. I didn't even know. Like, I had no idea they were in there like that. I couldn't even tell. And you really cannot see it unless you hit it in a certain light. Wow. That's how they did it. Okay. That's entirely awesome. I didn't know that. So that's cool. This is why I'm taking it out. To me, just seeing at Gege Akutami and then Dashiisha is just so cool to me. Like seeing that copy right there at the bottom. Like, I know y'all probably like, don't you hurry up and show us the motherfucking contents. I get it. But look at that. Like, I'm so happy for Gege. Like, Gege Akutami, Shuisha. I'm just so happy for Gege. You know what I'm saying? I'm supporting you, Gege. I'm giving you your coins, okay? You deserve. Now, like, I knew from the back of the thing how, like, the what the things was, but, like, actually seeing them, okay. This is just cool as shit. I'm sorry. Okay. So, I'm gonna do this. And I'm not trying to mess nothing up. So I'm trying to just... So we got January. And this is literally one of my favorite covers. And we have January. Okay. Now... And the dates are at the bottom. They all just aligned up at the bottom. That's kind of interesting. Okay. And then you got Feb, see if I could do this like this, March, wait, did I go past March? No, I got March, I'm tripping, March. This is ridiculous. April, this is one of my all-time favorites that Akutami has done. And them choosing this for the April cover just makes perfect sense because of the blossoms. That just makes perfect sense. And it's just beautiful. Whoa, look at May. Whoa, look at May. That's hard. That's hard. That's hard. That's hard, Mike Will. That's hard. Ah, June. Now, my birthday's in July. And I can't remember which one was the July one, but my birthday's in July, so hopefully the ones I love. June is Megumi. That's hard. Wait a minute. I wonder what that's saying. I don't know what that says. Is that from the manga? That can't be. I don't think that's the raws of what he said in the manga. Especially with that dog right there. I don't think that was it. Interesting. Interesting. Very interesting. My favorite, this is literally my favorite of all. This is literally my favorite cover. Other than the Toji Megumi one, this is literally my favorite cover. And it's my birthday one. My birthday month. Raw. Absolutely raw. Love you, Gege. Love you. Then we got August. Ah, they got the poems for August. Let's go. Wait, didn't they drama happen in August? Is that when that was that back? Was that flashback in August? Interesting. If this flashback was in August, that'd be really cool of them to do that. I'm trying to think now. I can't remember. But if that flashback was in August, I like that. Look at the queen. Look at the queen. She's beautiful. She's fantastic. Fantastic. October. Ah, look at them, y'all. They look so fucking good. This is awesome, yo. I am so glad I got this. November? I'm not even gonna use this calendar. I'm just gonna have it. Like, it's gonna be 2025. I'm like, look at my Jujutsu Kaisen calendar, niggas. And then we got December. Look at the goat. Look for December. Ah, Satoru! Yeah, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. So yeah, that is the Jujutsu Kaisen 2021 calendar and the anime start guide. I'm gonna get this video out to you guys as fast as I can. It really shouldn't be much of this video. It's just gonna be throwing the intro in. So it should be out to you guys soon. Hopefully this is, hopefully you're watching this right now when you're like, damn, Dacha, you tweeted about this coming out and it's out already. But thanks for you guys for tuning in. I just really wanted to show you guys this cool merch I got. And for you guys that didn't even know it existed or didn't even know that, you know, you could get them, you can, on CD Japan. Like I said, I'm gonna put links to both in the description. But CD Japan, you can get both of these. So I'm gonna put the links in there and I hope you guys can get them. I genuinely do. I'm gonna be doing more of this stuff. Like whenever I get more merch as merch like comes out and I can find more of the like merch from the character, I'm not character guy, I keep saying that you guys, but the official start guide for the anime. If I could find more of that merch, I'll be ordering it and I will be, you know, putting it on display for you guys to see. I can't put on display like in the background for my videos yet because I'm in the process of moving, about to move to North Carolina. So I can't do that, but I can always show it off to you guys. you guys can look at it and you guys can enjoy. I have a ghetto poster of one of the chapter covers, but I should have showed that to you guys. But another time I could do that when I get some more merch in, because I do have more stuff on the way. I'm not going to tell you what though. But yeah, this is me, Doncho. Just wanted to nerd out with you guys so you guys could see some of the cool stuff that I got and that you guys can get. So thanks for coming by to the Hideout. If you like this video, please hit the like button at the bottom. If you dislike this video, hit the dislike button. If this is your first time being here because you want to check this stuff out, please hit the subscribe button and go check out some other discussions. If you've been here a million times before and you just want to check out the merch, thanks, you guys. I really do appreciate you. So once again, it's me, Doncho. Peace.